Actually, before I do this, I'm gonna paint a matte top coat, give it a nice smooth surface. I'm gonna do the art. This is the same thing right now. Under the ring here. Just gives it a smoother surface because I'm gonna have to do a lot of shading. And when you have a nice matte top coat, the shading is a little bit easier. Go ahead. So these two ring fingers, when I put the half face for Pennywise, I'm definitely gonna mess up my eyes a little bit. It's okay. That's why we have paint here. Just wipe it and start over again. Oof, I'm out of battery. All right, guys. A good old black and white Pennywise. Not bad. Yeah. A bit of shading in his eyebrows. Give him some cheekbones, you know, contours and stuff. There's a lot of different type of Pennywise you can do. This is the black and white version of him. I think this is like maybe, is this the older version?
No, it's the new one.
This is the new one. Huh?
Are you gonna make his eyes yellow?
Eyes, yeah, inside. Yeah. I have to cure it first though, or the yellow will. Okay. I have to cure it first or the yellow will bleed into the. There you go. She's been waiting for a whole year, guys. I don't think it's that yellow. Is it yellow in here? No, it's black and white. Oh. Yellow one's the other one. But he does have a little pupil. There you go. And of course, replicate on the other side. Actually, let me do one hand full design, and then I'll do the other hand off live. It'll be easier. This is the final, and then we'll do the it in white and red. We gotta do. Of course, you want the balloon like that, right? Why wouldn't you?
Right. Well, I mean, you just want to do a regular balloon.
I'll do the other hand.
Okay.
It'll be it in this hand and the balloon over here. It's gonna look gnarly. On your skin. And this will just do hot drips. Sorry guys, I get really quiet when I do art, so excuse me if I don't speak during this part.
Okay.
Oops. don't have to paint black, or I have to leave white. Float too. Can't leave out the infamous lover v loser. Hold on. Put that a little bit wrong there. The TOO is off. You know, I don't know. I'm gonna put it inside the balloon. Four to two. Damn, this is gonna be the lover v loser. Yeah, I think it's just lover, right?
Yeah, that's so much better.
Yeah. It's a little bit off.
I like it.
No, I'm gonna fix it a little bit. It's just a tiny bit off. I need to be more diagonal. I'm not gonna do it unless I like it.
Okay.
It'll be fine. It'll take me, it's a quick fix. As long as it's not cured. I didn't spend a couple hours on the set to have one small detail I don't like. That's my thing, guys. It's one detail I don't like, I'm gonna fix it. Here. I think the only thing I
do left in this looks good.
Just leave the white.
Yeah.
Kind of plain or anything.
I don't know. What do you think? Black?
Yeah, I think I'll paint it black.
Black?
Make the black pop out. Finish up the lovely loser and do the rest of the blood drips over there. Finger and thumb and we're good to go. Oh my god, I forgot we're still doing live. Sometimes I, when I do the art, guys, I totally forget I'm still live. I'm sorry, I just realized people are still watching. Yes, this is what you gotta go through to do those big hand painted art sets you see. It ain't easy. But it's worth it though. At the end of the day, come on, it looks good and you know you did it by hand. You guys enjoy it. I know it's not perfect, but hey, I think it's pretty gnarly for the first set of the season. Won't be my last it set after I posted this. I hope you guys appreciate the work and time effort it goes into this. That's why the clients that pay more money for hand-painted art, right? Are there stickers for this stuff? I don't think so. I just don't think the stickers look good though. When you do the set and they want the sticker version. I've seen it. I don't think it looks as good as if you do it hand drawn. There's just something about hand drawn. It just shows that you put some time, effort into it. Differentiates you from everything else. It's not fun, but yay, we're done. I just gotta find my black polish, paint that one nail black, tie everything in. I guess I can use my black char paint. Let's see. The black just ties in the whole set. We need a black nail tie. There we go. Woo! Using my gel art paint, so I'll just need a very thin layer. Cure it really nicely. Ooh, there we go. I'm gonna matte top coat this. Using my matte. Actually, I kinda wanna add a little bit of detail to this. Nah, too much. top coat and then we'll finish it off here. Your first Halloween set, Lindy, of the season. Jesus. I think you were asking for this during Christmas.
Probably.
Halloween is the best time to do matted nails, guys. Everything Halloween is matted, looks so nice. First Halloween set. Hey, it didn't turn out too bad. First set of the season. I didn't even get a chance to practice this, but yeah, I like it. Not too shabby. Just winging it today. I like matted, but she's gonna have to get shiny, so I'm gonna shine it after I take my pictures. Take it out. Actually, the combination actually really goes really well together. Look at that, guys. All right, guys, appreciate you joining me. You can see how the work it goes into doing one of sets like this. The artwork probably took me longer than doing the set itself, actually. But hey, first set of the season. I'll probably recreate this a few times before the season ends. Thank you guys for joining me. Appreciate all the, you know, support, obviously.